After a 3-alarm fire, we still don't know just how badly a downtown Virginia building was damaged earlier today. The fire broke out around 11 o'clock this morning near 3rd Avenue and Chestnut Street. The flames tore through a building that contained a vacant apartment and a jewelry store, eventually causing the roof to collapse. Now, no one was hurt in this fire. Two other nearby businesses had smoke and water damage. Earlier today, we spoke with Chief Alan Lewis of the Virginia Fire Department, who said it will take some time to determine a cause.
It's very, very early. We're still putting out the hot spots in this fire, and we won't have a cause and origin for you until a little bit later. So we do a very thorough investigation.
Chief Lewis says they will not have any updates on the investigation until next week. Due to that extensive damage, we'll be bringing you the latest information as it becomes available.